three. Can you hear me?
Got a new challenge for everybody. Make yourself a wooden spoon. I made mine out of a tobacco kiln stick. And then you've got the material here to make a bow drill. Here. So you make your spoon into a bow drill. Theoretically, you should be able to just snap this off. Because you've been cooking or eating with it, it'll have oils inside and oils up to here. It shouldn't burn through. We'll find out. I'm actually gonna try it. I brought along another piece for, I would have cut that off somewhere, somehow. Maybe I should have made the spoon longer. But we'll see. Let me get set up and we'll give her a try. Now I gotta coat this with some oil. As Julia Child says, butter. Nice and greasy and tasty. Now let's give it a try. That worked.
Spoon too small. Ay-ay-ay. A little bit warm, but it didn't burn through. Now let's make my notch.
As you see, I'm gonna have to reburn that in. Look how much come off. So I'll leave that notch in there for now.
got it across the room. Lost all my ash too. It would help if I was on a level ground. Because there's no real pronounced divot in there, it keeps moving.
Polishing it too.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Maybe. Looks like it. I just let the wind blow it. Yeah, you got a coal. There you go.
That's my challenge to everybody. Well, I guess that was kind of dumb. Used my spoon. Now I need to make a spoon. Oh, you're recording. That's funny. Now. I'm just lucky I brought my tool with me. There you go. One spoon. Don't need to worry about the handle. But now, I'll have a dry piece of wood with a lubricated block, spindle block. And I made it a little bit not as shallow as the other one. So, we shall see.